Let's look at status reporting in Project Workspace, where managers can create custom report templates, add dynamic tokens for capturing specific data, and then generate status reports from these templates to monitor their projects. Let's see how Paul, a project manager for Acum Corp, creates a custom report template with dynamic tokens and generates a report for his weekly update to stakeholders. Paul is logged in on the Home tab of Project Workspace, where all of his projects are displayed. To create a new template, he selects the Doc Templates icon. The Doc Templates page displays the available templates. He reviews those in the Project Status Report category to see if he can use one of them, starting with the default status report. Then he looks at the one-page status report. But he wants something much simpler for his weekly status reports, so he clicks New. He enters the name, selects Project Status Report as the category, and adds a description. He can control the visibility of the template, public, restricted, or private. He leaves the default value, public, so that colleagues can use it, and he selects himself as the owner. He also selects the Is Dynamic checkbox, so that he can use dynamic tokens in the template. He saves it and can now edit the template in the Doc tab. The page provides simple editing tools to create the template. To add ServiceNow objects or basic objects, he types forward slash and the menu appears. Paul starts by adding an image. He opens the menu again to insert dynamic content this time and selects project to insert the project name. The dynamic token icon shows that this is a dynamic field. Next, he adds a table to the page and uses the menu here to edit the table. He enters a label for each cell. Then he adds dynamic tokens for each value to be fetched from the project data. Paul puts additional data in the template to complete it, saves it, and it's ready to use. To create a status report, Paul opens the project to report on and selects the Status Reports tab. Here he clicks Create Status Report and selects Create New from Template. He selects the template he just created. He adds a title and any additional information that applies to the report, and then clicks Submit. Paul reviews the report for accuracy and verifies that the correct values replace the dynamic tokens from the report template. With the Status Report template he created, Paul can easily generate a report at any time for any project he's working on. To learn more, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.